Week three, beginning Lindy in November. Nick, Davis.
Nika.
What did we do, Nika?
We did swing outs from open to open.
Yes. So, I'll show you from a couple different angles. Step, step, triple step, and step, step, triple step. Step, step, triple step, and step, step, triple step. These, we talked about once you're in the face-off position here, just to be able to give them that emphasis to go forward, and then get out of the way. Triple step.
Follows, we talked about rotating early on your, after your raw step, in your triple step, rotating early, and then looking for connection on the back as opposed to the arm, so this arm stays very relaxed. That way your lead can bring you through, and you can feel everything that they're trying to tell you through your back.
Yeah. Class, you guys did a really great job this week. We just want to make sure people tighten up some of the big stuff here. Follows grabbing and also leads mashing down the arms to be a little more relaxed. What else do you have?
We did low downs also as a break in open.
Low downs?
Yes.
7 and 8. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. So at the end of the swing out, we'll just go swing out.
Woo!
Triple step, 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 triple step. All right, thank you guys very much.